Well, yes, I'm one of those guys too.